We made this movie in a very old school classic way. We built huge, huge sets. And sometimes in the 2:4:0 ratio, you can't get to the top and bottoms of those. For example, in the Beauty and the Beast number, in the waltz, you know, that ballroom goes up for 10 stories. We expose for more so that when it gets translated to this 1:9:0 ratio for IMAX, which means you see more of the top and the bottom, we never blew up shots, you know. It's just revealing more of what was already there.